Okay. Just need to check something. I think I got that ball again. Yay. Up and we're live and back to grinding. Don't care about you because it's a storm, which means I can't even use you. Close but no cigar. Yeah. Test something. See why that game was in headphones and see if. Mic check. Yep. That's extremely loud though. Sorry about that.
Going to lower that down. Mic check.
Yep, that's good. Mic check and audio check. Yep. Sadly, I cannot. to go to Sonata and grind for a lump bearing. Beat the dough, beat the dough.
Got it.
I'm coming in last. That was a bad ice path. Either that or they all get fused somewhere. Level up traps. Straight to the finish, right?
Smash.
Hi, Dora. You're going to meet me for sure. I'm going to come third, but that doesn't matter. I don't need a guy for Lumber, I just need to get one. And this prevents worst case scenario, which is I don't have a... Let's just stream northeast or not. This far. You know what Lamar described? Give. If I paralyze that mural, I what's that? Thank you.
That's me, Dad. Wow, that insane buff is what I need right now. That plan is going to come online immediately here. This will... Yeah, it'll make no difference this turn. But this turn it will.
Now for the problem. Survive. I still get the rings, so.
What?
You have 3 max revives. Also, I was in that. Okay. And I'm back. I need to turn off. I need to change off this. Crit. Please crit. That's not crit. Yep. Go to Capital City and teach. Magnet Rise for Edward. And then fight Edward first. Tutor. I guarantee that I don't need a crit. Doesn't help. Okay, with sound drills apparently I can't overcome. Like crit, I just went out of it. I'm back.
Where was the hinges? The hinges are gonna be down there. Hey man, here's the golf book. Clay, remember I was telling you about that golf book?
Yeah.
This is it, man. That's the golf book. There's a section on putting, a section on placement, of your club setup, everything. That's everything. This is how I learned it.
There it is, boy.
There it is.
Well, you're not going to use it, but there it is.
It'll be something for you to look at. What I wanted to know was where the hinges are, because if the hinges are lined up.
The grit is
like whatever, because the cashier will look on the set.
What? We turn. So, you would think that all the hinges would be the same on all doors, right?
No.
The door is standard.
Depends on the size of the height of the door.
It's a standard. They're all standard.
I thought it was going to sucker punch. That's literally what it almost always does.
Let's take it out. If it is, then we can just take one off and put the other one on. No.
Depends. Where's the hinge?
Because we won't be able to. We have to do the doorknobs and everything else, too.
Here's Saturday, then. Just keep piling on Saturday. We got the door, we got the patio, we got the weeds, and we got something else. There's something else on that Saturday. It's lucky, dog. That's like, we can
get all that done before 6 o'clock. Yeah, you'll be up for a Saturday, so you know. Not early, really. I'm going to start early, man, because I got stuff to do. So we'll be up early. We'll be starting at a decent time. Like 12? No, I don't think it's 10.
You're back after 10, bro.
Full day of work. My knee, my trick knee is working wrong.
Ow. If I knew he was going to superpower, I would have just attacked normally. I don't know if that eventually happened. Hilson out there, I thought to just say it for you again. Alright, second. I know he's going to max revive immediately. Okay, that is this one. Okay. And so runs this turn, he sends out turn after. He revives this turn. I have flash cannon again. He sends out Cacturn. I magnetize. He superpowers or sucker punches one or two. He sword dances. My gosh, that's horrifying. That's an Oko.
Those times, like, you used to ask the question, now you're not living here anymore. I miss that. I miss it already.
he's going to full restore. If I crit, now I need to roll. Nope, he will not send out turn. Nope, he will send out turn attacks. What even was that play? Yep, should have magnetized there. But I was afraid it was going to superpower. Well, I'm never going to use Thunder this fight, so I could. I am just not going to be have any chance to use. Plus, I have the team for Thunder. The only problem now will be the. One. EQ, nothing happened. This gas from this range good. He's going to SC or Sucker Punch on it, yeah. Nope, he's going to max survive that turn. Then he's going to waste the full resort. I'm going to attack again. Of course, the Excadrill has a scarf, which means he has speeds. And he has it in all difficulties, right? Doesn't even have a scarf right now, speeds. What? That's a life form? Oh, yeah. It can't have a scarf. Jeez. Magnet Ride. Rain Dance is going to Stealth Rock.
World and limit the fine scan and predict these which of the tyrant are. We're going to the wheel. And then he's going to send out it piled on. I didn't notice that I stopped levitating. Rain dance. I have our stars. Just four stars on there. I'm going to send out Cacturn. I'm going to use Rain Down. I'm going to heal the Powdon. He's going to superpower or Sword Sand. I'm going to send out the Powdon. I'm going to Magnetize. I'm going to kill the Powdon now. He's going to attempt to beat me with a Tyranitar. Nothing ever happened. He's going to send out the Excadrill. Isle Speed! Aegis Slash. Okay. So if my health speed the next drill, I heal on Aegis Slash. Then going to revive Tyranitar immediately. We're going to go back into active mode. I'm going to flash cannon. He's going to lose the character and he's going to send out the Powdon. I'm going to energy bomb. So this is turn one.
Tires are out. Four. Five. Over. Rain Dance is going to revive the Tyranitar. I'm going to turn on Rain. He's going to try through powering your Swords Dancing. He's going to send out Hippala. I'm going to Magnetize. I'm going to set up Rain. He's going to send out Tyranitar. No, he's not. Jeez, that bat is horrifying. You got speeds? You got speeds, I lose. I don't think this is actually possible. Oh, yeah.
Just split the money.